You guys ever heard of a band called LMFAO?
Damn right I have.
Yeah. When I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them off. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll, I'm all at ease, it's time to go. Head to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch.
Three wraps.
Yeah. I'm a hungry guy. I eat a lot. My usual. I'm a pretty big guy, right?
Griffin Elbows actually brought me here. Not a big deal. And I came here once last year and never came back. Can't stop.
Man, what do you listen to?
What is this? This is John Mayer.
You're like my dad.
Yeah, get all that new stuff.
So you guys know that $99 on selling when you can pick up today the regular club.
Might as well get all that good stuff.
If Toronto's ever watching this, that's probably going to be me in like 4 years, I say. With a Canucks jersey, maybe.
R.I.P. David Bowie, what I tell you. Tell me if I look like I read books when you put this on.
I don't know, that's pretty baggy.
Is it supposed to be baggy?
Yes.
Is it?
I want that for you.
We can get it, we can get
no,
it.
No, I'm not going to spend $100.
Come on, it's not $100, it's like $70.
And then we can wear it together and we'll look cool. Whenever guys wear the same outfit, it's really cool, right?
Oh, here's a large. I think you're looking.
Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe and follow me and visit my Patreon page. And I love you guys.
Bye.
I think Farkas said it all.